showbiz news, views and gossip. Entertainment This Week, Saturday nights on One.
Welcome to the second semi-final of Pot Black 84. It's played over two frames and it's total points that count. Well, we already know the first finalist. That is John Spencer, who beat Jimmy White, 88 to 30 in the first frame, 54 to 45 in the second frame, for a total of 142 points to 75. And now we go into, there's just two frames for before the final, and our second semi-finalists are Willie Thorne and Terry Griffiths. Here they are. And first, the man who turned professional in 1976, specifically for Pot Black, ladies and gentlemen, Willie Thorne. And from Wales, the former United Kingdom and world professional champion, Terry Griffiths. John Williams will call the break. Ted Lowe is your commentator.